I wish to everyone, I am Nambirajan from Department of Commerce, MS University College, Kovindaveri. And now I share with a concept regarding the domestic market and international market, international market difference. First of all, domestic market means within country producing and selling the product is called the domestic market. Another one, the international market means beyond the country, more than one country to manufacturing the products and sell the product in more than one country is called the international market. So what is the difference means domestic market within a country to manufacturing and sell beyond the domestic nation only, not for the sell to the more than one country. The international product means more than one country to manufacturing, example the electronic items, so more than one country to manufacturing the product and sell the more than one countries.